A made up mind is powerful. Set your mind and keep it set, it says in Colossians 3:2. God says in his word that we need to set our mind and keep it set on things above. That means on things that are excellent and not on things that drag us down and keep us down. But focus on a faith attitude, a believing attitude, a mindset that says I can do all things through Christ, that the road is hard, but God is greater, he is tougher, and that through me, he can do the impossible. So wake up your mind and have that strong mindset. And God is with you. He is for you. Have a wonderful day. See ya. See you soon.